Recently, we have launched an initiative called Digital Economy for Africa. Despite tremendous progress in other parts of the world, the lack of broadband access is felt most acutely in Africa. Broadening internet access will create opportunities for this labor force. But for the digital economy to thrive, we need to do 5 things. First, we need to build infrastructure and give access to affordable and reliable broadband connectivity for all. Second, we need to invest in digital skills and provide local content to the youth so that they can be ready for the job of tomorrow. Third, we need to create platforms that connect people to services. Fourth, we need to support tech startups and entrepreneurs. And finally, we need to expand access to digital financial services. By working together and joining forces on the ground, we can achieve universal broadband access in Africa.